I, Mark Brewster, do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic, that I bear true faith and allegiance to the same. I will obey the orders of the President of the United States and officers appointed over me. According to regulation, in the form of uniform military justice. Uniform code of military justice. So help me God. I love it.
Oh yeah, I'm my new stuff. Oh, yeah, there you go. This is what they want to see at Squadron. Oh, speech! Thank you, everybody.
Thanks. Thank you, Sergeant Mitchell, for actually not saying you shouldn't re-enlist, not discouraging me from doing it. Thank you, M, for actually making me feel like I'm not just another piece of shit soldier, part of your squad. Thank you, Lee, for reporting. Thank you, Sergeant Walker, for going through so much trouble to...
It's all good, man. You're good now. We squared you away.
And thank you, Lieutenant Higgins, for enlisting me. And pretty much thank you for the rest of the team that is in here, past and present, helping me learn.
Whatever.